Since the new Bauer brushless impact driver beat the R+P Craftsman in the last video, we're gonna put it up against the Milwaukee brushless impact driver with the 5 amp hour battery. It's fully charged, as you can see there. The Bauer has a fully charged 5 amp as well. On speed 3, Milwaukee is just a variable speed trigger. The screws are completely level. 3. Bauer did it.